Tickets are currently being accepted on southern trains. Whether or not there's